The former Glen Mills School in Delaware County will be turned into a federal medical station to treat patients amid the outbreak. We still don't know when it will open, but equipment could arrive as soon as tomorrow. Southeastern Pennsylvania is the epicenter of the outbreak in the Commonwealth.